Hi.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.
It's the Super Bowl today. We're gonna do some fun stuff, and I'm gonna film it. Okay. So I'm gonna do my makeup, and I'm gonna talk a little bit. So my family treats the Super Bowl like a holiday. We have snacks. We do like these game things, and it's really fun. And we like dress up. This is my makeup. I just have like my regular makeup with wings and so I have to do a thing. Like I said, we like do this game thing. It's we mark off boxes. So it says like some of the questions are how long will Demi Lovato take to sing the national anthem? And you either check over 2 minutes or under 2 minutes. And it's just like a bunch of questions like that. And then whoever gets the most questions right by the end will win dinner, an activity, and then I think a dare too. So like we get to dare, if one of the kids win, we get to dare the adults to do something. If the adults win, they get to dare us to do something. So I'm gonna do mine. First question, how long would Demi Lovato sing? Okay, I'm gonna say over 2 minutes because she does like a lot of voice things. Over 2 minutes. It was just under 2 minutes and everyone lost. We all put over 2 minutes. It was 1:57. What will be the outcome of the coin toss? I have a history of good luck with coin tosses and I always choose heads. So I'm gonna choose heads. Tails.
San Francisco, you were the visitors. What is your call?
Tails.
He's called Tails. It is Tails.
No!
In your face!
Which team will score first? I'm gonna say 49ers.
49ers.
What's the jersey number of the first player to score a touchdown? I'm gonna say under 26.
Under 26.5?
Will the game be tied again after starting 0-0? Oh, I think it's saying like sometime in between the game will it be tied? I think it will be tied.
No.
How many wardrobe changes for J-Lo during halftime? I'm gonna say over two.
Over two. It's J-Lo.
I got another point because J-Lo had three outfit changes. So, how many yards will the game's longest touchdown be? 44 yards?
Over 44.5.
How many players will attempt to pass? I'm gonna say over 2.5.
Over 2.5.
Which team will score last? I said 49ers first, so I'm gonna say Chiefs this time.
Chiefs.
Who will be named Super Bowl MVP? Patrick Mahomes or anyone else are my options. I don't know how good he plays, but I don't like his name, so I'm gonna say anyone else.
Go with Patrick.
Total points scored by both teams. How many points do people usually score in football? I don't know. For the 49ers.
37.
And for the Chiefs, 43.
49ers, let's go 34. That's possible.
Chiefs,
42.
Like, those are my answers. I don't think I'm gonna win. I don't usually win these types of things. We do these a lot for like a bunch of other things, and I never win. And I don't think that's gonna change this year, so we'll see what happens. So yeah, those are my guesses, and yeah. A cookie?
When did you stop pretending? You don't know why it ended. You think the fault is all mine.
Game's over. Chiefs won! For the game thing, my sister got first place and I got second place. She got 6 points, I got 5 points. I beat my parents.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's
a
please?
Yes, I do.
I won.
That's all for today. Like this video if you liked it. Leave a comment down below if you'd like to see. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell notification so you get notified every time I upload a new video. Bye! Enjoy these timer pics that me and my friends took. They're beautiful. And these are their Instagrams. So follow them.